When you're getting ready to install your Duramax, does it bend your cherry picker too? How did I pull this out?